Go to the Chrome Web Store and search Hippo Video. As you can see, you can click on Add to Chrome to install the extension. You can click on the extension and sign up with any of your social sign-in like Google, Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Now choose your role from the list and proceed. To start recording, you can click on the extension and select the inputs. And these are the advanced settings for the inputs. You can choose video resolution up to 1080 and can even connect external source for audio and webcam. To start recording, click on the record and share your screen as shown. You can stop your video recording from the extension or homepage or even from the markup tools. Your preview appears in a new tab and is ready to edit. You can trim the starting and ending parts of the video by moving the part and can even change the trim time to edit with precision. And here you can crop your video to any size. Once your video is cropped, click on Apply to save the crop changes. You can also add the text to the video by typing the text in the space given. And you can place it in any part of the video. We offer various options to change text style, font, and also the text color. Here is where you can add emojis to turn your videos fun. All you have to do is select an emoji you like and place it in the right position. You can change the size and opacity of the emoji as shown. Callouts also works the same way as emojis. Select, drag to position, resize, add opacity, and you can even change the color of the callout if necessary. And then save your changes. Here you can add video title, category, and can even describe your video. And now your video is ready to reach people. You can share the video link as shown. I'm gonna paste this link and play the video. So now let's check the analytics report. You can export your video to YouTube, Vimeo, and G Drive, and even change video privacy as shown. So you also have an option to download your video. These are some of the video sharing options. You can even embed a video on your website or share the video through mail as shown. Hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.